Metoclopramide is a dopamine 2 receptor antagonist that blocks the receptor, which is located on the chemoreceptor trigger zone in the brainstem. This stops the signal to the vomiting center in the medulla, causing the prevention of vomiting. Also, metoclopramide blocks the serotonin receptor, which is located on the tractus solitarius nucleus, also in the brainstem. This stops the signal to the vomiting center in the medulla, causing the prevention of vomiting.